Hi, everybody. I'm Greg Fishel. There's a new requirement for players to get into the NHL now. They have to draw two very distinct lines on a piece of paper. And if they pass the test, they're sure to be included in the next line change.